work.
Did Travis out of the bathroom?
No.
Then why are you waking me up in the first place?
How'd you have your eggs?
Not scrambled. So about that check? Saw it in the mail.
It's not your money. Don't worry about it.
Come on, Ruth. This was a great idea. You know, if you have a liquor store, you know, everybody's gonna want liquor. Eventually, in like 4 or 5 years, I guarantee it, all the money will come through. This is what I had in mind the whole time. I had this in mind the whole time. And now it's ruined. Because you bought a house instead.
I bought a house. What? That's
great. Are you serious?
Oh my god.
You ruined my dreams.
Walter!
All the rest of the money. Save it for Benita and Travis.
Okay. I have a better idea. I'll buy the liquor store, and then we'll be millionaires.
One day, I'll have a big garden.
All right, here's the money for the liquor store. Make sure you give it to Willie.
Sure.
Oh my gosh, Willie lost the money.
You're kidding?
No.
What do you mean?
I gave him the money.
Are you serious?
Can't wait until we move.
Good idea.
Oh, this is great.
Hey guys, I got something to say. You know the money that you gave me? Well, you stole it.
Wait, what?
I lost the money.
What do you mean you lost it? Well,
just get out. Okay. Thank you. I'm gonna need you to go.
Hey guys, sorry I let you guys down, I accepted the offer. Yeah, I'm very sorry.
Now I can have a big garden.